the armor.
Shoulder.
We have to fix it.
Do it.
Don't move. It's gonna hurt. Are you all right? Come on. Hugo, let's go. Be a way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo. I think you can hear me.
No.
I'm sorry. I need to know if you're right.
Here.
Skin's pale. The macula's marked, though.
Keep going.
It looks larger. Must mirror the spread inside your mind.
Blocked. Can't move this thing from here.
Let me see your eyes. Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Come on. Hold on. You have to hold on.
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
What a mess. Stop. Stand up. Stand up and go.
Be careful! Oh. That's something. Good work.
How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock, it's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. It's stuck. It's too high.
There's no other way, Lucas.
Amicia, let's push and see what's behind. They extinguished the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me.
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but we can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out!
Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything.
Oh no!
Ah! If those were here!
So what?
Ah! If those were here!
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
His body spasm right before it'll burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it'll burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
need to be more careful.
Lucas, there's something ahead.
I see it. What the hell? It cannot be.
How many are there inside?
Yes, I'm here.
Hey!
I'm waiting.
Let's go, Lucas, now.
Yes.
Come, Hugo.
No! I'm staying.
There is nothing here for you.
This is home. This is...
Stop! You're coming with me, whether you want to or not. You hear me? He's coming with me!
You made us so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, they'll tear this place apart!
Hugo? See? There's still light. We're not done yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge!
No.
You obey me! You hear me? You obey me!
All right.
I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You felt that? That Trevor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
They're in this way.
They can't escape! Track them down!
They're upon us! Boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here.
Mind the drop.
All right.
Here it goes.
Away from the defiler!
Yes, sir!
Sophia's alive. I'd really like to meet her later.
Filthy beasts. Eat to the bone.
No.
Stand behind me.
Sure. Back off, you rats.
Dead too. Most of them won't get a proper grave.
Chunk gently. Right, away.
This place looks like proper hell.
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He did it because of her. The Count will teach him. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just hope I'm alive to see it.
Get him out of there. And Sophia, too. to work. We need to jump down.
Hugo, please stay with us.
I'm here.
So just stay, I beg you.
See that, lads? That roaring pig is all quiet now.
Lord, let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the honor, the one they call the wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
Up we go.
Very well.
This is the wall. Looks just like a pile of crap now.
This place is falling apart.
Quiet!
To hell with the executioner.
Damn right. This bastard killed
my
mate.
Closer. It's crowded. Yes, get ready. There are jaws at all right next to them.
No, Amicia. Do something.
Give it to me.
Amicia, do something.
Give it to me.
Hugo.
This is not just for us. This child belongs to the world. He's a
Amicia! You're doing it!
Yes!
They've got reinforcements! Bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, two!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. Let's free Anna, right?
Yes. Please.
Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Sophia!
You took your sweet time. Come aboard. Go collapse somewhere. Wait. And your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now.
I see. I'll take it from here. You, come!
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.
I thought we'd never get back.
Not all of us did. But he'll get better now. We all will.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air.